Hi everybody, this is Odd Samurai, and today I'm going to be reacting to Nai Mono Nedari by Maguro Taniguchi from Kanebun and Mosa from Nekrai Talkie. So I've known about this video for a while, but I was like, I don't know the other person, I just know the guy from Kanebun. Like, if you don't know Kanebun, then you probably haven't been watching anime for a long time. But yeah, their last anime song, I think it's Song 100. Well, it's in the anime Song 100, but the song is this. What is the name of the song? Dystopia Song of the Dead, I think. And that's a pretty cool song. Like, obviously, you know, there's other more famous ones, but we all know them. From Nekrai Talkie, I know a few songs now, so I feel comfortable, like, being familiar with both of them now. I haven't watched an anime where Nekrai Talkie has done a song for it, but I have listened to Fusakete Naise, which is in Girlfriend Girlfriend. So, yeah, I haven't watched the anime, but I know it's in one. A song I've listened from them. And I really like it. That's my favorite one from them so far. But I also really like Heading North? Something like that. Kitae Mukaeba. That one. So, yeah, I have no idea how this one sounds. And I don't even know if the original version of the song is by both of them. I would imagine so, but I'm not sure. I might look that up later. But yeah, let's just stop talking and just do the countdown. In 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, go. Okay. And they're there, both of them.
Kanebun vocal guitar Taniguchi Maguro desu.
Oh, what? I guess she's shy. Oh, they're just completely alone, just both of them. Nice vocal exercises. I like saying this, just seeing how they prepare before they start. お願いします. Ooh, already! Really liking the sound of this. Man, okay, let's go. Their voices together match really well. Oh, I really like this duet format. It's like they're answering what each other is singing. Oh, this chorus is catchy. Mm-hmm. I like it. It's like a love song, but like both of like the characters are not really like seeing each other. They're like in different frequencies. Ooh, let's go! Guitar solo? I didn't expect the guitar player to show up, but I'm with it. Oh! Everyone's showing up. Ooh, just a battery now. The drums, I mean. Yura, 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 yura. Hey, I got it. Oh, it's over. What? No. No, I. No, I can't believe they said that. What? I guess they would notice. Either they're being very modest about it, or they really like did mess up somewhere, and I just would not have any idea and didn't realize. Maybe like at some point one of them like started earlier or after they should have, maybe. I don't know. But it's fun that they ended the video like that. Okay then. Yeah. Mosa and Taniguchi-san, they make a good duo. this seems like just a one-time thing. But I always really like when bands do like, they're not called like crossovers, but like when they do like things together. I don't know. It's not necessarily like, oh, featuring another artist, but just like equal amount of like time singing. So yeah, basically like a duet. But yeah, man, I'm definitely adding this to the playlist. This was so fun. Even though it's just, you know, a love song where like both characters are trying to meet each other in the middle, but like it feels like they kind of just keep missing each other, or at least that's the kind of vibe I get. But then during the chorus, there is a point in time when they match each other's pace or step, and that's when everything is better. Or that's what I got from the story that the song was kind of telling. But yeah, this was my reaction to this song in the first take. So if you enjoyed it, please like and subscribe. Until next time, see ya.